A soldier and survivor of sexual assault speaks out.
I always thought, I don't need counseling. I'm better than that, tougher than that. Best thing I ever did. I thought about it for a good week before I went. And I went once, got scared again, didn't go for a while. But they're patient with you. She understood what I had been through, and she helped me through it.